The man who said I'd rather be lucky than good saw deeply into life. People are afraid to face how great a part of life is dependent on luck. It's scary to think so much is out of one's control. There are moments in a match when the ball hits the top of the net, and for a split second it can either go forward or fall back. With a little luck, it goes forward, and you win. Or maybe it doesn't, and you lose.
테니스 강사 크리스, 성공 욕구가 강했던 그는 새 직장을 구하기 위해 면접을 보러 가는데
So the beach club, my bear, tennis instructor, Stanford House, Forte Village, Sardinia, Nice.
Yes, I've had a good deal of experience.
And I've heard very good things. You don't miss playing professionally.
I hate the whole tennis tour thing.
We have a very exclusive membership here. You can begin this weekend.
다행히도 취직에 성공하며 상류층 대상으로 테니스 강습을 하게 됩니다.
Chris Wilson. This is Tom Hewitt.
Very nice to meet you.
I think Chris would be the perfect instructor.
Well, I'm so out of practice. I mean, I haven't played since university, and I loved it, but I haven't picked up a racket in bloody ages. So.
Don't worry, it comes back.
그렇게 부유한 집안이 자제 톰과 인연을 맺게 되고.
So, do you need a lift after this?
Actually, I'm looking for a music store. I want to buy some CDs.
Music around here? I think there's one on the Fulham Road.
And they'll have a decent opera section.
Opera? You like opera, really?
I love opera.
Papa gives loads to the Royal in Covent Garden. Would you like to go to the opera tomorrow night? Yeah, and we've got a box and someone's not coming.
평소 오페라에 관심이 있었던 그는 톰의 제안을 받아들이며 다음 날 그의 가족들과 만남을 갖게 되는데
By the way, this is Chris. This is my father, Alec.
Hello.
I hear you're an incredible tennis player.
And this is my sister.
There's a chair somewhere.
Chloe.
Hi, I'm Chloe.
There's two more there.
크리스에게 관심을 보이는 클레이. 그들의 친절함에 감사함을 느낀 크리스는 다음 날 톰의 부모님에게 꽃다발을 선물합니다.
Yeah, well the old say thank you very much for the lovely flowers.
Oh, they're lovely people. And your sister's very bright.
Anyway, she thought you were terrific and she wanted to invite you to our country house with the parents on Sunday.
클레이의 제안으로 파티에 초대된 크리스는 시골에 있는 알렉의 집에 방문하며 톰과 테니스를 즐기는데요.
Clay, do you want to have a night with Chris for a bit?
No, it'd be really boring for Chris to play with me on my own.
It's really boring for him to play with me, but he's a good sport. And anyway, you've got better legs than I've got. Chop chop.
자연스레 클레이와 함께하게 되고 대화를 통해 점점 가까워지기 시작하죠.
Do you enjoy teaching?
Not really. I mean, it's okay for now, but I'd cut my throat if I thought I had to do it forever. I'd like to do something with my life. It's so exciting and alive.
Well, look, if you like someone to show you around, I grew up in Belgravia. I'd be happy to take you to all the good places.
That'd be great.
How about Wednesday for the Saatchi?
I can do that.
Shall we meet for lunch first?
It's a date.
마침내 파티가 시작되고 궁궐 같은 집안을 둘러보던 중 우연히 한 여성과 대면하는데
So, who's my next victim? You?
I haven't played table tennis in quite a while.
Would you like to play for £1,000 a game?
What did I walk into?
매혹적인 그녀의 모습에 첫눈에 반한 크리스.
What did I walk into?
It's like this. May I?
Please.
You have to lean in and hit through the ball.
I was doing just fine until you showed up.
What's a beautiful young American ping pong player doing mingling amongst the British upper class?
Did anyone ever tell you you play a very aggressive game?
Did anyone ever tell you you have very sensual lips?
이때.
Ah, there you are. I wanted to introduce you to Chris Wilton. Chris Wilton, this is Nola Rice, my fiancée. How are you doing?
My pleasure.
아슬아슬했던 그 둘의 분위기는 톰이 등장하고 나서야 끝이 나며.
I'll see you outside.
Oh, yeah. She came over to study acting and I met her at a party that I'd crashed and obviously it's taken mother quite a long time to get used to the idea that I'm serious about her, but to be honest with you, mother's always had this funny little agenda for me which doesn't really involve marrying a struggling actress.
아쉬움을 남긴 채 크리스는 클레이와 만남을 갖게 됩니다.
These afternoons have been great. I'm so glad your schedule allows you so much time off.
Yes, it's fun. Although it wouldn't hurt to have a few more pupils.
Do you need money?
God, no. It's very sweet of you to ask, but I don't.
급속도로 가까워진 두 사람.
I'm only asking because I care about you.
그렇게 그 둘은 서로 사랑을 나누며 마침내 연인 사이로 발전하게 되죠.
You've been seeing a lot of Chris Wilton lately, I understand.
Yeah, he's very nice.
Well, I find him very likable. He's fought his way up, the only way open to him. And he's not trivial.
Can't we do something for him? Place him in one of your companies or something?
크리스는 클레이의 도움으로 알렉이 운영하는 회사에 일자리를 제안받게 되고 그들은 기쁨을 함께하기 위해 톰, 그리고 노라와 저녁을 하게 되죠.
Oh, Papa's invited us for some shooting.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. So I better bring a different change of clothes. I don't think your mother appreciated what I brought last time.
I think that was your swimsuit. She's just used to slightly more fabric.
I'm sure if she knew you'd worn it in a movie, she'd suddenly find it chic.
True.
Have you done many movies?
I don't think my career has really gone as planned.
Oh, you just need a break.
I think it's important to be lucky in anything.
Well, I don't believe in luck. I believe in hard work.
I think everybody's afraid to admit what a big part luck plays. I mean, it seems scientists are confirming more and more that all existence is here by blind chance. No purpose, no design.
Oh God. Can we change the subject, please? Nola was talking about acting, which is much more interesting.
Just saying that I think I'm giving acting a second thought. Just can't bear people in my hometown to think I failed.
평소 신념처럼 우연히 직장을 갖게 된 크리스.
If you're okay with the package, we'd like to begin first of the month.
I'm sure the salary won't be a problem. Good to meet you, Alan.
And you.
And Rod.
I'm sure you'll be happy here. I'm sure exciting things are happening.
그는 자신에게 도움을 준 클레이에게 고마움을 표하는데요.
Yeah, brought you this to celebrate.
Wow, thank you. Let's stay at home and have dinner. And listen to the tragedy. Tom and Nola invited us to go and see a film with them tonight, but I told them we're busy.
We have no plans. Well, no special plans.
Thought we said we'd stay in.
It wasn't written in stone. We could have joined them.
We still can if you prefer it.
I mean, sure, unless you'd rather not.
Well, might be more fun just the two of us.
We can stay in any night and they're free and suggested a film.
노라가 그리웠던 크리스는 톰과 함께하지만
Where is she?
Nearly got a migraine at the last moment and unfortunately she can't make it.
결국 그녀를 보지 못하자 서운함을 숨긴 채 아쉬웠던 하루를 보내게 되죠. 그렇지만 다음 날 그의 간절한 바람이 통했던 것일까? 오디션을 보러 가는 노라를 우연히 보게 되는데요.
Where are you going?
Oh, I'm just having a nervous breakdown.
Why?
Well, I have an audition in 10 minutes and as usual, my confidence level, which started off at a 10, is now a 0.
Would you like me to come along for moral support?
Yes, that would be great.
Sure.
잠깐이라도 그녀 곁에 있고 싶었던 그는 응원차 오디션장으로 향하지만
Hi. Hello. Hi.
Oh, hey. How was it?
Blew that. Just works, you know, at home, but
바람과는 달리 또다시 오디션에 나방하자 답답한 마음에 그들은 술자리를 함께하게 되죠.
My sister went to college for a couple years. She's very beautiful, but she's lost in drugs and...
I'm sure she's not more beautiful than you are.
What I am is sexy, but Linda's my sister.
So you are aware of your effect on men?
It's a joke.
How did you meet Tom?
We met at a party. He's...
And he asked you to marry him?
I had another bad marriage behind me. That's another reason she hates me.
Who?
Eleanor, Tom's mother. So what about you and Chloe?
She's very sweet.
And she wants to marry you.
I don't think her mother would approve of that either.
No, no, it's different. You mark my words. You're gonna do very well for yourself. Unless you blow it.
And how am I going to blow it?
By making a pass at me.
What makes you think that's going to happen?
Men always seem to wonder. They think I'd be something very special.
And are you?
Well, no one's ever asked for their money back.
자신을 원하는 듯한 남자의 시선에 부담감을 느낀 여자.
I've had too much to drink.
서둘러 자리를 피하지만 얼마 안 가 그 둘은 알렉의 저택에서 의도치 않게 또다시 마주하게 됩니다.
Tom, can I feed him?
Yeah, yeah, back in some hair.
그녀에게서 시선을 떼지 못하는 남자.
And at the beginning of next year, there's going to be a very significant position opening up. One that carries a great deal of responsibility and pays accordingly. Plus, there are a number of perks.
I'll make an accomplished grouse shooter of them yet.
알렉의 주연아의 승승장구하는 크리스와는 달리 매번 오디션 낙방으로 톰의 어머니로부터 신뢰를 잃게 된 노라.
So how long do you keep a job?
How long?
All I'm saying is you give acting a try for a time, and if you keep being disappointed, you have to ask yourself the question.
Well, I do ask myself that.
It's a particularly cruel business for a woman. And as you get older and time passes, if nothing happens, it gets harder and harder.
Your take on these realities is your own opinion and nothing else.
To pursue it because you don't want to admit defeat to friends back home is frankly unrealistic. I'm sorry, but that's the way I feel.
자존심 상한 그녀는 더 이상 참지 못하고 서러움에 자리를 피해 정원을 거닐며 분을 삭히는데 때마침 크리스는 노라의 모습을 보자 본능적으로 그녀에게 달려갑니다.
I was looking for you. I was upset. I just wanted to be alone. I need a drink.
I like you when you drink. You get flirtatious, confident.
I don't think this was a good idea. You shouldn't have followed me here.
Do you feel guilty?
Do you?
기다렸다는 듯 입맞춤을 시도하고 애써 그를 외면하지만
can't lead any place.
결국 그녀 또한 욕구를 참지 못하고 그 둘은 금지된 사랑을 나누게 되죠. 꿈만 같았던 그날의 일탈을 서로가 간직한 채 일상생활로 복귀한 사람들. 그렇지만 노라에게 마음을 빼앗긴 크리스와는 달리 그녀는 거리를 두기 시작하는데요.
Bye.
Why have you been so cold to me?
What happened happened, Chris. I mean, the moment was very out of control for many reasons. I was upset, I was drinking, and the storm was overpowering. I'm not rationalizing. Chris, we're going to be brother and sister-in-law.
Exactly as I pictured
you. Forget it. It's over.
크리스의 이중적인 모습을 전혀 몰랐던 클레이의 부모님은 서둘러 결혼을 종용하는데.
So, when are you two getting married?
Mommy.
Oh gosh.
Oh, don't look so surprised. You've been like two peas in a pod for a long time now.
혼란스러운 마음에 홀로 집안을 둘러보던 중 우연히 톰과 사랑을 나누는 노라의 모습을 보며
I'm sorry. Who'd have thought?
Well, we were hiding in the pantry. Well, it's all her fault, you know. How can I help it if she gets turned on by sexual intimacy in places that we know we're going to get caught?
Ew! The risky business was your idea.
크리스는 그녀에 대한 욕정을 숨긴 채 결국 클레이와 결혼을 하게 되고 알렉의 도움을 받아 호화 주택에 신혼집을 꾸리게 되죠.
I want you to make me pregnant.
Chloe, we discussed this. It's very quick.
그렇게 평범한 결혼 생활이 이어지던 어느 날.
Well, Nella and I broke up. You know, it's rather embarrassing to say, but I think Mother rather poisoned the well on that one.
I met someone else.
No. Yeah. I met someone, I fell in love, and I just knew right away.
크리스는 뜻밖의 반가운 소식을 듣자 기다렸다는 듯 서둘러 그녀에게 향하지만
You're looking for Miss Rice?
Yes.
She's gone. Saw her yesterday. She's given up the apartment.
더 이상 그녀를 볼 수 없다는 상실감에 먹먹함을 느끼며 괴로워합니다.
You know it's been over a week since we made love.
Chloe, I'm beat.
그렇게 시간이 지나고 톰은 임신한 새 여자친구와 결혼을 하지만
Well, you have to see a fertility doctor.
I know.
계속되는 부림에 힘들어하는 클레이.
What about this?
답답한 마음에 친구와 함께 화랑을 방문하고
Would you ever consider adopting?
No, absolutely not.
I want my own children.
뒤늦게 도착한 크리스는 서둘러 아내에게 향하던 중 우연히 노라를 보게 되며 무엇인가에 홀린 듯 그녀를 쫓지만
크리스!
아내와 마주하게 되자 지금 아니면 다시는 노라를 볼 수 없다는 두려움에
Look, where are you going to be?
Why?
I have to make a phone call and I can't get any reception down here.
가진 핑계를 대며 그녀를 찾아 나섭니다. 마침내 다시 조우하게 된 두 사람.
Hello?
Really upset about everything that happened, so I just went back to America to look for a job.
I looked for you.
For what?
Where are you living?
In town. Why?
Can I meet you for a drink? Talk. Where can I reach you?
My goodness, hello.
Hi, darling. Look who I bumped into.
Will you excuse us? I think it's on the third floor,
yeah,
isn't
no,
it?
No, no, no. I think it's back there.
Say your phone number.
What's the point?
Just say your phone number.
Chris. 02-7946-0996.
결국 그들은 서로의 욕구를 참지 못하고 또다시 금지된 사랑을 나누는데요.
How'd you sleep?
Good.
God, did you see that stuff on the news last night about that earthquake in China?
I've got to go to work.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
I was kind of hoping we might, you know, before you went to work. It's my time of the month, and remember the doctor said we really should try and do it as often as we possibly can in the morning.
Darling, I'm going to be late.
아내에게 소홀한 만큼 노라에게는 더욱 열정적이었던 남자.
Let me come up.
We just spent an hour at the hotel. Don't tell me that you... Oh, Miss Denise Biello.
Oh, hello.
Hey, did you get that pest control?
Oh, yes, yes. The traps work better with a little peanut butter.
Oh, this is Mr. Harris.
Good afternoon. How are you?
Hello.
See you later.
Bye-bye.
그들은 더 이상의 어떠한 죄책감도 느끼지 못한 채 일탈을 즐기며 일상생활을 이어나갑니다.
Where are you off to?
I'm sorry, Rod. I've got an appointment.
We have Sarah's in the company this afternoon.
I should be back in time, but if I'm not, please start without me.
그렇지만 크리스의 이중생활에 그녀 또한 점점 불만을 갖게 되고
I don't know what I'm doing with you. You're never going to leave Chloe.
Chloe's just so desperate to get pregnant. I mean, it's mechanical. I don't know what I'd do if I couldn't see you.
그의 망언에 귀 기울이기 시작한 노라.
My bloody Christmas.
I may be able to get away tomorrow.
그들의 아슬아슬한 불륜 행각은 계속되며 결국 그녀는 마음을 열며 그를 받아들이게 되죠. 이 사실도 모른 채 휴가 계획으로 행복한 고민에 빠져 있었던 클레이.
Well, I think it's going to be an amazing holiday. Don't you, Chris?
이때.
Hello.
I miss you.
It's a three-day weekend. Tuesday.
Chris, I need to see you.
I'll see what I can do. I'll call you right back.
그는 시도 때도 없이 걸려오는 노라의 전화에 부담감을 느끼자 혹시나 하는 마음에 전화기를 꺼둔 채 휴가를 보냈는데
Telephone call, sir. She said it was important.
Hello?
I tried to call your mobile, but it's off.
What the hell's the matter?
I'm pregnant.
예상치 못한 임신 소식에 충격에 빠지며
Who keeps calling?
It was Samantha, my secretary.
Samantha said she was going to her parents this weekend.
I know, it's all my fault, poor girl. I'll pop back into town, the whole thing will take a few hours and it'll be off my mind.
결국 그는 거짓으로 둘러댄 채 노라를 만나러 갑니다.
Okay, well I'll go with you and we'll get it sorted. Nola, I really can't see any other way.
Why can't I just have it?
And what?
And we'll raise it together.
That's obviously not possible.
Why? You hate your job, you hate your life. I mean, it seems like a blessing, it's a sign.
Look, Nola, I have to go. I'm juggling six things at the same time just to make this trip to the city look legit. I wanted to talk to you.
What about?
Us.
걷잡을 수 없이 돌아가는 끔찍한 상황에 괴로워하는 남자.
What is it? Is it something to do with those phone calls you kept getting? Because you acted really strangely after each of them. Are you having an affair?
Am I having an affair? Of course I'm not. Don't be silly.
결국 그는 모든 사실을 항구한 채 용서를 빌 수 있는 마지막 기회를 놓치며 답답한 마음에 친구를 만나 고민을 털어놓게 되죠.
I can see no real future with this other woman. And I have a very comfortable life with my wife.
Is it for a woman you love?
I don't fool myself that I haven't gotten used to a certain kind of living. Am I supposed to give it all up?
It doesn't seem to me like you want this other woman enough to give up everything you've achieved for it.
그녀를 탐하고 나자 뒤늦게 현실을 자각한 남자.
We're going away for 3 weeks. When I get back, I'll tell her.
When you get back? What am I supposed to do? Stop playing games with me!
I'm not playing games with you.
If you're so bored at home with her and you're so crazy about me, which is all you ever tell me, I'm jealous, okay? I don't like the idea of you making love with her. I don't like the idea of you going off island hopping with her. It's romantic!
Hey, you know I make love to her. And you know it's just routine.
I just want to know that something's going to happen, you know?
별다른 방도가 없었던 그는 그녀를 안심시키며 집에 돌아오는데
The holiday's off.
Why? What happened?
Morris Lewis has to go in for an operation.
휴가가 취소된 것을 알자 노라에게 연락을 시도하지만
Hello?
고심에 빠지게 되고
Hello?
결국 침묵한 채 그는 일상생활을 이어나갑니다.
An opportunity has arisen, Chris, which I think may be a lucrative one for you.
Really?
We're structuring something with a Japanese company. It's an independent operation. There's a great deal of money to be made.
Hello? Hello?
Chris?
What are you two bickering?
Nothing. I told you not to call me. I'd call you.
When are you coming home?
In about 2 weeks.
About 2 weeks? You said the whole trip was 3 weeks.
Chris, Mommy and Papa are leaving.
Okay. Okay.
Who is that? What country are you in? Your mobile's been impossible.
I told you. I'm in Greece.
Please tell Chloe as soon as you get home. I just want the situation to be resolved.
그녀의 집착은 날로 더해지며
Do you miss me?
Okay. Bye. Bye.
무책임한 거짓말이 계속되던 어느 날 노라는 해외에 있다던 크리스를 보게 되고
Chris, it's Nola. Where have I reached you?
Sardinia. I'll be back in 5 or 6 days, okay?
그동안 자신을 속여온 그의 거짓된 모습에 분노한 채 그를 찾아 나섭니다.
Lied to me. You lied to me.
Quiet.
I want to see Chloe.
I decided to cut the trip short because all this is eating away at me. I only came back the day before yesterday because I need a week in the city to deal with Chloe without you breathing down my neck.
No, you're driving me crazy. I don't know whether to believe you or not.
Nola, stop.
What, this is crazy. We're having a child together.
We don't have to have a child together. It would make life a hell of a lot simpler if we didn't.
Yeah, it's simpler for you, but not for me. Lying to me? All those times we made love, all those conversations, were you lying to me then?
Of course I wasn't lying.
Tell Chloe. Someone has to explain the situation. Either you do it or I'll do it.
Okay, okay. I'll do the right thing.
돌이킬 수 없는 막다른 길에 내몰린 남자 고심에 빠지게 되며 다음 날
I'm telling Chloe tomorrow.
You say that every day and you always back out. I want something done, Chris. If you don't have the nerve to do it, I'll do it.
What time will you get back from work?
Same time I always get off, 6:30.
So you'll be home by 6:45.
Yeah, Chris, you made me say these things. I hate myself.
그녀의 압박에 심한 부담감을 느끼자
Have you seen Chris?
A minute ago, he went that way.
그는 가족의 눈을 피해 몰래 테니스 가방에 총을 숨겨 나와
Hello?
When you get off work today, come right home. I have some good news.
결심한 듯 노라와 약속을 잡고 회사에 출근합니다.
Playing a little tennis later?
Yes.
퇴근 후 사람들의 시선을 피해 노라의 옆집 할머니 집에 방문한 크리스.
Yes?
Hello. I'm Chris. I'm a friend of Nola's, your neighbor from next door. We met here last. I'm Chris Wilton, the tennis instructor.
Oh, well, what's the trouble?
No trouble at all, really, and I don't mean to disturb you. I was wondering if I could look at your TV reception. We seem to have trouble next door.
거짓말을 둘러대 노인을 안심시킨 후 그녀가 방심한 사이 엽총을 꺼내 계획한 듯 방아쇠를 당기며 의심을 피하기 위해 강도 사건으로 위장하는데요.
Mrs. Eastby? See him. I'm going down the corner shop. Can I get you anything?
Hi, Princess. Did you ever get that portable CD player we talked about?
Yes, I did. Thank you so much for helping me.
Excellent.
노라를 기다리고 있었던 크리스는 자신이 초래한 이 끔찍한 상황을 정리하기 위해 결국
Nola.
그녀를 살해하게 되죠. 감당할 수 없는 죄책감에 괴로워하는 크리스. 알리바이를 만들기 위해 아내를 만나 아무 일 없다는 듯 공연을 관람하지만 다음 날 사건은 수면 위로 떠오르며
Someone's robbed and killed the old lady. As he or they were running out, they've run into the rice woman coming in, so they've shot her too.
It's cleared out the house of all prescription drugs.
Oh no, it's definitely a drugs-related robbery.
경찰의 수사는 현장 제보로 급물살을 타게 되고 이 끔찍한 살인 사건은 언론에 노출되죠.
God, Nola. She was killed in a burglary, a drugs burglary.
What?
노라의 사망 소식을 접하고 충격에 빠진 클레이.
Hello?
Well, yeah, I know. I mean, wrong place at the wrong time.
It says here that there's been a rise in drug-related crime in the area over the past year.
자신이 저지른 범죄가 마약범 소행으로 수사가 진행되자 한시름 놓게 되며 때마침 아내의 임신 소식으로 모두가 기뻐하는 이때
Sam?
Yeah, there's a message for you that Mike Banner, Detective Mike Banner called. He wants you to call him at Shepherd's Bush Police Station.
갑작스러운 형사의 출석 요구에 크리스는 증거가 될 만한 보석들을 버린 후 경찰서로 향합니다. 크리스는 예상치 못한 전개에 당황하지만
Do you still claim that you haven't seen her except for more than a year ago at the Tate Modern?
이내 이성을 되찾으며 납득할 만한 상황을 만들어 가는데요.
You can't blame me for trying to hide the fact that I had an affair with her.
How long did your affair go on?
It began casually when she was still engaged to Tom. They broke up, she moved away, she came back and I ran into her at the Tate Modern and it began again.
Promise that you were going to leave your wife and marry Miss Rice.
I didn't want the sexual relationship to end, but I'm not going to break up my home. My wife and I are trying very hard to have a baby. We've seen several fertility doctors, etc. You can check that out if you like, but I beg you to be discreet.
Do you own or have access to a shotgun?
No. My father-in-law shoots on the estate, but not me.
I understand it's sensitive stuff for you, and if we have to talk to you again, we'll do everything in our power to keep it very private. Your personal life's your own.
I understand.
I think it's what it looks like. Someone robbed and killed Mrs. Eastby, was surprised leaving and killed Nola Rice.
Yeah, I know. I know, it's got drug robbery written all over it.
There's no sign of a forced entry.
So Mrs. Eastby knew the killer if she let him in?
Well, come on, Mike. 90% of the crimes we go out on, people open their doors and invite the criminals in.
크리스에 대한 의심을 끝까지 놓지 않는 배너.
He's got a real motive.
한편 집에 돌아와 피곤에 지쳐 잠들어 있었던 크리스는 오싹한 기운에 눈을 뜨게 되죠. 이때 줄곧 죄책감에 시달렸던 그는
Chris.
환영을 보게 되고
Nola, it wasn't easy. But when the time came, I could pull the trigger. You never know who your neighbors are till there's a crisis. You can learn to push the guilt under the rug and go on. You have to.
And what about me? Is there no problem about me having to die as an innocent bystander?
You were collateral damage.
So was your own child.
Sophocles said, to never have been born may be the greatest boon of all.
Chris Wilton killed them. I see how he did it. He killed the next door neighbor first to throw us off the scent and set up the appearance of a robbery. But the correctness of it came to me in my sleep and I am going to break this case.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, Mike.
What?
Not that your dream isn't of primary interest.
What's the bad news?
There was another shooting in the area last night, 4 a.m. A drug addict killed. Looks like a drug sale turned nasty. The old woman's wedding ring was right in his pocket. I knew Wilton didn't do it. He's just a poor schmuck who cheated on his wife.
우연치 않는 상황으로 용의선상에서 제외된 크리스.
With parents like Chloe and Chris, this child will be great at anything he sets his mind to.
You know, I don't care if he's great. I just hope that he's lucky.
시간이 지나 아이를 출산한 아내와 함께 행복한 가정을 꾸리며 이렇게 영화는 끝이 납니다.
Bet you any money the next one's a girl.
What are you saying about him?